hear our prayer. We are your children, and we've gathered here today. We've gathered here to pray. Hear our cry. Oh Lord, we need your mercy, and we need your grace today.
Yes, we do.
Hear us as we pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Our Father, hear us from heaven, forgive our sins, we pray. Hear our song. It rises to heaven, may your glory fill the earth as the waters cover the sea. See our hearts and remove anything that is standing in the way of coming to you.
God's most tender thoughts and greatest plans are to draw men and nations to turn to Him and to be forgiven. And when they do, He moves in ways that make a way when people pray. That's why we're here today. First, to humble ourselves and ask Him to forgive our own sins. Then, with ready hearts harmonized with His, we have His welcome to come boldly with faith and thanksgiving, believing He will hear from heaven, forgive our nation's sins, and heal our land. Join me as we pray together. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever. Amen.
The Bible says it's a good thing to give thanks to the Lord. Amen. Enter his gates with thanksgiving and his courts with praise.
Thank you.
Praise is the companion of thanksgiving. An atmosphere of praise welcomes His presence, and thanksgiving celebrates His proven readiness to open the heavens and pour out blessings immeasurable and innumerable. He has done this before when His people humble themselves and pray, and I believe He'll do it again. An open heaven showers God's grace and power when strongholds of doubt and defeat would seek to dominate. Let's welcome God's open heaven in our midst as we resolve to pray for His rule and reign over the affairs of this nation. Our faith is grounded in God's eternal word, the timeless yet ancient words of the Holy Bible.
I believe in the
God's Spirit is sending a wake-up call to all who will hear it. Our history records seasons where the social and spiritual climate of our nation was adrift and darkening. But when God's people prayed, rebellion was turned into revival. Today we are facing challenges every bit as needful of God's grace and renewal. God has intervened in our nation before. He will do it again.
Through many dangers, toils, and snares, we have already come. You have been faithful. And from the depths of our despair, you always lift us up. We are so grateful. Through darkest night, through raging sea, we still believe. You are good, you are good, and your mercy will endure forever. The nations will know. Grace has brought us safe thus far. Your grace will lead us home. Lord, you've promised good to us. Your word will still prevail.
Through every storm, we will not fear. will shine His light. Where there is sadness, we will bear their grief. To the millions crying for release, we will be your instruments of
our prayer, Lord. Make us instruments of your peace. Forgive us for showing hatred when we should have reached out in love. Forgive us for judging when we are the ones who deserve to be judged. And now, with your help, we extend forgiveness to all who have sinned against us, deliberately or unknowingly, and ask that you begin to heal us, renew us, realign us with your will and your ways to make a way where there seems to be no way.
God will make a way where there seems to be no way. He works in ways we cannot see. He will make a way for me. He will be my guide. Hold me closely to His side. With love and strength for each new day, He will make a way. He will make a way.
Sing it with me.
God will make a way where there seems to be no way. He works in ways we cannot see. He will make a way for me. He will be my guide. Hold me closely to His side. With love and strength for each new day, He will make a way. He will make a way. By a roadway in the wilderness, He'll lead me. Rivers in the desert, well, I see. Heaven and earth will fade, but His word will still remain.
That's right.
And He will do something new today. Oh, God will make a way where there seems to be no way. He works in ways we cannot see.
to His side with love and strength for each new day. He will make a way. He will make a way. Oh, God will make a way. Yes, He will. Where there seems to be no way, He works in ways we cannot see. He will make a way for me. He will be my guide. Hold me closely to His side with love and strength for each new day. He will make a way.
In the desert will I see. Heaven and earth will fade, but His word will still remain. And He will do something new today. Closely to His side with love and strength for each new day. He will make a way. He will make a way.
Let's sing it together.
For God will make a way where there seems to be no way. He works in ways we cannot see.
God has always made a way through every storm, through every circumstance, and He's still making a way today. A roadway in the wilderness and a river in the desert. To those who have lost hope, be encouraged. Christ, the hope of glory, is in you, and God is bigger than any struggle or storm you are facing. He can calm the storm in your marriage, your business. He can calm the storm of disease that may be raging in your body. Hear these words from the Savior today. Peace, be still. God will make a way for you. And now, we join our hearts and voices together and cry out on behalf of our nation. Lord, have mercy. Let's say it together. Lord, have mercy. Move in the hearts of our leaders. Give them your wisdom, knowledge, and understanding as they lead us. Let there be peace on our borders and peace in our cities. Where there has been division, we ask you to send your healing and bring unity. Let it begin today in this place. Come and rule and reign in our hearts and in our nation. According to your word, we, your people, who are called by your name, humble ourselves. We seek your face and turn from our wicked and sinful ways.
May our humble cry and confession find the same favor as generations before us have found. We give you thanks and praise in anticipation. What you have done among your people before, O Lord, we ask you to do it again. Do it in us. Lord, make a way.
Oh God, make a way.
Yes, he will.
When there seems to be no way, he works in ways we cannot see. He will make a way for me. He will be my guide. Hold me closely to his side. With love and strength for each new day, he will make a way. He will make a way. Oh God will make a way where there seems to be no way. He works in ways we cannot see. He will make a way.
Lord, we have confessed our sins, acknowledged our need of you, and asked you to heal and restore all that has been lost and broken. And now we give you thanks for all you've done, and by faith, for all you're about to do. Thank you for making a way. We say yes to all of your purposes, yes to all of your plans, and yes to your spirit moving in our nation again.
My heart is humbled. I've heard you speak.